Do you want to know how to withdraw from crypto.com to an external wallet? Then this video is for you. My name's Michael, and recently I published a video where I show how to withdraw cash from the crypto.com app. And since then, quite a lot of you have asked me how to actually withdraw to an external wallet, because that's also very important to know how to do. And it's important that any crypto platform makes this very easy. So therefore, in this video, I will show you just step by step how easy it is to do inside the crypto.com app. I am now logged into the crypto.com app, and before I show you how to actually withdraw crypto to an external wallet, and this can be basically any external wallet, whether you are using like MetaMask or Binance or Coinbase or Ledger, whatever external wallet you want to. And it's just very important that you always know that if you decide to withdraw from a crypto platform, whether it's sending cash or to another crypto platform, it just needs to be easy. And luckily it is with crypto.com. But before showing you, I just also want to mention that you might also not actually want to withdraw it. I prefer leaving my crypto and money inside the crypto.com app, because it actually offers a lot of different ways to earn. I also have a video where I show different ways to earn inside the crypto.com app. I will leave a link in the top corner so you can also check that out. So just consider that before you take anything out. But no matter what, it is good to know how to do and that it is easy to do. So let me show you how to do that step by step. So if you want to transfer to an external wallet, you go to accounts, and this is where you can get an overview of your different assets. So if I wanted to withdraw crypto, I would need to click the crypto wallets to expand and get an overview of the different cryptos that I have. And let's say I then wanted to transfer some Polkadot to an external wallet, then I need to click this one to choose that this is the crypto that I want to do something with, in this case, transfer to an external wallet. And then I can see how much I have the dollar value at the moment of recording this video. That will go up and down, that is how it is with crypto. But then to transfer it, you can see you can easily also, whether you want to like buy or sell it, you can also do it here. But if you want to transfer it, you do this here, clicking to transfer, and then you another get a choice if you want to deposit or you want to withdraw, because you can also, if you want to transfer from an external wallet, a different wallet, into your crypto.com app, then it's the deposit option that you need to use. But if you want to withdraw it to an external wallet, it's the withdraw option you need to use, of course. So I'll click that one. And then you get different options. You can see if you want to send to other crypto.com users, that's quite easy. And then in some cases, you can also transfer to bank accounts. As mentioned, I have a video about how to also withdraw cash or money into your bank account from crypto.com. So you can also check that out. I'll leave a link in the top corner there so you can find that. But for this particular case, we want to choose external wallet. And then you get some different options. You can add wallet addresses, and then you can save them, so then it's easier if you want to do it again. So you just click this one to add wallet address, and then again you just have to select the cryptocurrency that you want to transfer. So I would choose Polkadot. You can see it's right there. They have a lot of different cryptos inside the crypto.com app, which is one of the great things of it. But then the next step, this is very important, because then you go to whatever wallet platform you want to transfer to. There you go and find the wallet address for the crypto you want to transfer. And then you need to make sure to select the right network. Sometimes on certain platforms where you have a wallet, you can choose to transfer via different networks. So then you need to make sure you do it via the correct network. So in many cases, it would probably be Dot in this one, like the native network for that. So you could choose that, but you need to make sure that it is the same network you have chosen on the platform you want to receive to and the one that you're sending from. If not, then you might actually lose your crypto. So it can also sometimes be worth, if you have any doubts, to just send a small amount first to make sure you do everything correctly. But then you see, then all you need to do is you copy that wallet address from the platform you want to send to, and you just paste it in here. You can even give it a name, so then you will be able to save it for using it later to make it easier. But that's basically all there's to it. Then you just need to confirm it, use your password, and then it will be sent. And how fast you then will get it? Well, that will vary depending on the network you're sending it on, the crypto. In many cases, you will get it more or less instantly. Sometimes it can take a little bit of time for it to verify, but then very fast, you will be able to see it inside the wallet that you have taken it out to. So as you can see, if you decide at any point to take crypto out from crypto.com to an external wallet, it is super easy. And it's very important that any platform you use makes it easy to also take out your cryptos. But as mentioned also at the beginning, just also consider before taking out from crypto.com the different earn opportunities. As mentioned, there is a link in the top corner. You can check out about different options like that. But many people ask me because they wanted to know that it was possible and that it was easy to do, and it really is. So therefore I wanted to record this video and just show you step by step how it's done, and I hope this video helped you. And if it did, then make sure to hit the like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about different ways to make money online.